Veuer.
New York Governor Andrew Cuomo has legalized the sport of mixed martial arts, lifting a statewide ban dating back to 1997. The ceremony was held inside Madison Square Garden as Ultimate Fighting Championship CEO Lorenzo Fertitta and UFC fighters Chris Weidman and Ronda Rousey looked on. The organization wasted no time in taking advantage of the new legislation, immediately announcing their debut event for November 12, 2016, inside the world's most famous arena, plus an additional event to be held upstate and announced in the near future. The sport does come with safety concerns. Just this past week, 28-year-old Joao Cavallo passed away following a mixed martial arts fight due to blows to the head. Cuomo decided to focus on the good the sport will bring and the economic boon the fights would be for the Empire State, citing additional tourism and attractions when the UFC comes to town. The sport was originally banned 19 years ago when it was deemed too barbaric, but has since undergone massive widespread rule changes, abolishing many of the no-holds-barred tactics the sport came to be known for in its early years. For Veuer, I'm Kevan Kenney.